least the fog being this thick will actually make the deer just lay down. So it's not such a big worry of them jumping out.
Why would they...